A very good morning to everyone. I'm Tanish Jain of Grade 3 from Jayashree Paiva Global School. This past year, I've discovered that a small walk in my neighborhood or some time spent in a garden or a park can be so much fun. As the time has slowed down, I've started noticing the plants, the trees, blooming of flowers, and the beauty of nature. The poem that I will be reciting today tells about the beauty of constant changes in the nature. The poem name is Nature's Way. Its poet is Leonard Hetrick. Here goes the poem, Nature's Way. The little tree by the old road fence grew in the summer sun. I want to grow tall, said the little tree, and growing is so much fun. The little brook running beneath the bridge babbled and sang all day. I want to become a river, it said, so I'm hastening on my way. The little bird fluttered from out the nest and flew far across the yard. I'll be a big bird, said she, and twittered, if each day I tried real hard. The little boy stood on his tiptoes and stretched. I'm just like the rest, said he. I want to grow up and see the big world, and the sooner the better for me. Mother Nature smiled at all her fledglings, but she did not bid them stay. She knew that to live and grow and age is forever nature's way. Thank you.